Hello friends, today we will know about the 10 habits of effective youth. So first one is the willingly be happy, means aapko apni ichha se khush rehna hai. You have to live be happy because you are alive. Now second is the skillfully examine status like mental, physical, social, spiritual. Now third one is the give the feedback with the responsibility. If I am telling anything that effect on the other people. Now fourth one is the do goal oriented activity, means make the goal in every field like educational, social, personal, spiritual. Fifth one is the take decision according to priority, means jo jyada important hai usse priority deni hai, na ki less important work ko. Sixth one is the do the work with the relationship. Health and relationship both are important, so sabke saath achhe relation rakhkar work karna hai. Now seventh one is the to listen with respectfully. आपको लोगों को अच्छी तरह से एंड रिस्पेक्ट से सुनना है. सही की इच्छा है तो वातावरण अनुकूल होगा. एट वन इज द अचीव द रिजल्ट विद द सपोर्ट. अनुकूल हो या ना हो सहयोग करना पड़ेगा. नाइन्थ वन इज द कंटिन्यूअस ग्रो योर पोटेंशियल, मीन्स आपको कंटिन्यूअस न्यू स्किल डेवलप करनी है. Now 10th one is the helping to other people regularly. Weight uthane se shoulder strong bante hai. So help the people. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe.